Scotty Moore, DJ Fontana, Charlie Hodge, and their friend Alan Fortis. And it was in a stage no bigger than a boxing ring. I think it was only about 10 feet by 10 feet. And they just did acoustic versions of all the big songs that Elvis had out in the 50s. And this one was one of my favorites. It goes like this. Well, I've been trailing on the mountains, digging through the valley zoo. I've been trailing.